Welcome back to MetaGrid. Today I'm going to make a terminal for one of these BYD batteries. These are lithium iron phosphate batteries that came from a decommissioned solar power station, and we're going to use a bunch of them to store our solar and hydroelectric energy here on the homestead. So here, I've already made the negative for this. I haven't drilled it out yet because I don't know what size stud I want to use for it. But I'm going to make one for this other post here, and hopefully you can see well enough to follow along. So I've got some electrical tape on here. I'll just take that off. And I want to clean this post up a little bit, so I'm using some emery cloth. So what I have here is some soft copper tubing that I just had laying around, actually, and gosh, the outside diameter on it's about 5/8 inch. Inside half, I would imagine this is considered half inch soft copper. There's nothing else on it, so I can't be more specific. But so these posts are about 1.5 inches long. I want to about double that for the terminal. So I'm going to mark it 3 here and use my tubing cutter to cut that off. So there we go. And this is a bit of a tight fit for these terminals, so I need to open that up a little bit. I think first I'll get rid of this excess burr on the inside of the tubing that was created by the tubing cutter. So I've got an old belt sander belt here. I'll just roll it up and stick it in there. Actually, I think I might try this chainsaw file first and see if I can take the majority of it off. Oh yeah, that's way better. So there's a burr there that was created by the soft copper being pushed in by the tubing cutter. Just trying to get that off to open it up so it'll fit over the post. Hopefully this is cleaning up the copper on the inside too, so we can make a real good electrical connection. Oh yeah, that's shining it right up. I just want to open up the outside of that a wee bit so it'll get started on the post. Let's see, I think I'll use a rubber mallet here. I've just got an old plumb bob that I'm using to open that soft copper a wee bit. It's almost got it. I think that'll work. So now what I have is a copper crimp ring that's normally for PEX pipe. I'm going to use that to do the final securing of the soft copper onto the post, but I need to slip that on there first because I probably won't be able to get it on once the end is flared and the post is hammered on. So I'll just put that kind of close in there. Now I'm going to flatten the other end so I can drill it, put a stud in there, and attach cable or bus bar of some sort. Shine that up a little bit. That looks pretty good. Oh yeah, now I'm gonna use a little bit of antioxidant compound, so hopefully there won't be any oxidation between these parts that could cause arcing or whatnot down the road. Also helps to kind of lubricate the pipe and help it slide on there easier. So now we'll just use the PEX crimper to hopefully secure that real well. There we have it. I don't think that's going anywhere. Throw some red electrical tape on there to denote the positive, and we're done. All right, thanks for joining me. We'll see you next time on MetaGrid.